Hi, hello. My name is JB Delcroix. I'm a product manager at Wirth Electronic ICS. Today we are going to speak about one of the key elements in our product range, the hybrid box. The hybrid box is dedicated to be connected directly to your battery and act as the first in-line power distribution unit or primary power distribution. We call it the hybrid box for multiple reasons. It is half sealed in that area, half unsealed in that one. It is half dedicated to high power distribution with big fuses here, half dedicated to lower power in that area. It is half busbar based, half PCB based. So as you see, multiple reasons for that name. Its dimensions are 245 by 204 by 60 in height with three fixation points. It has two areas, one IP54 area, one IP20 area, but we will get back to that. It is qualified for application from minus 40 degrees C up to 85 degrees C. It provides five power input and output here and a connectorized output here on the bottom. Let's have a closer look to it. The main power distribution part is IP20 rated. You can implement up to 3 mega fuses and 2 midi fuses in that area. The main busbar can carry up to 500 amp and can be configured in different ways. You can keep it inside the box, like shown on that example, or plan an external connection, like on that one. There are two directions by which you can exit the box, here or there. The PCB area is fed by the main busbar going through that sealed barrier, and we are now entering the IP54 part of the system. It is made of a large PCB surface that can be customized to your need. It provides a connector output. We use on that product the AMP timer 42 pin from company TE. Let's now have a look to a few realizations using that product and the key function they provide. As you can see in those boxes, we can implement a whole range of components. Our classical fuse range, with mini, ATO, maxi fuses, our relay range, micro relay, mini relay, power relay there, and you can also implement electronic parts if you want to remove them from your harness, for example. You can see on that design there that the customer really pushed the limit in terms of the quantity of relays that could be fitted inside of that box. On that one, our engineering team implemented the customer starter relay, feeding the starter directly from the IP54 part of the system. To do so, they had to get rid of the connector output and they replaced it with cable glands. Another example where we needed more power outputs and where we had to remove the connector and replace it with cable gland. This enabled us to create power output switch by relays, the one that you can see here, 180 amp and 60 amp protected outputs. Finally, in that last example, we have implemented a relay shape CAN controller into the box in order to receive commands from the CAN network and activate and deactivate the other relay inside of the box based on the information received from the CAN network. The hybrid box is a great way to realize your primary power distribution and cleanly interconnect your battery, alternators, starter relay, and power lines. It also enables you to integrate all your motor-related functions, feeds for your ECUs, NOx sensors, line heaters for ADBlue. All that being done into one box, making it a super compact and cost-efficient assembly. And you've saw it on the example that we just showed you. That product is really flexible and can be adapted to your design targets. So if you see a potential application for your vehicle, do not hesitate to get in touch with us. We'll be happy to discuss that together with you. We hope to speak with you soon. Thank you and goodbye.